professional triathlete. I train on average 35 hours a week, and that's pretty much all I do.
My occupation, I consider myself a doctor, a taxi driver, a pediatrician. I'm a mother of two. I train approximately anywhere from 10 to 20 hours a week.
Small business owner. Whenever training for Ironman, the longest week's probably 20 to 25 hours a week. So it's like having a part-time job.
Human resources officer for Kent's Engineering and Construction, and my hours range from 14 to 17, depending on the long cycles I have to do at the weekend. It's like a full-time job on top of a full-time job.
I'm a physical trainer at the police force in Western Australia. Oh, training hours in a week, lots. Sometimes I lose count. Three swims, three runs, three rides, one ride run.
My profession is triathlon, and I train somewhere between 30 and 35 hours a week. That usually looks like about 7 hours of swimming, 7 to 8 hours of running, and then, you know, the rest would be cycling, so 15 to 20 hours of riding.
I normally top my training out at approximately 20 hours per week.
I'm a dentist and I train about 18 hours.
Registered nurse, so I work in a major trauma hospital in Australia. I have three children and I work full time. I would probably fit in maybe 15, 16 hours.
I'm a professional triathlete and I train probably around 30 hours a week.